Theoretically, that should work. I still have a question about the Here King thing. So we were basically declared war, and suddenly, whoop, we went completely to the other side. Is that correct, so? I don't think so. Boom, 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 boom. Four archers. I feel like we need more calf, actually. We need to work the calf away and then basically attacking the archers while ours marching up. I'm a little scared.
Your orders.
My sword, your guns.
The enemy approaches.
I don't think he does, sir. I don't think he does.
Thank you. reloading. Battle orders. State your orders.
What the fuck, man?
Chosen by Odin. Leave formation. We will
make them pay.
Archers, fire your missiles.
Why do you not shoot? Shoot these guys. They sound like that.
They flee before our might.
Up the pace, man! Run them down!
our favor.
Make haste! Quicken the pace!
Ready!
Got them!
Incoming! Axemen!
Our warriors flee!
Cross them! Hurt men!
Break them!
Quicken the pace!
Courage, lads!
With speed, warriors!
It's a charge! Race!
Are they constantly gonna get themselves together again? It's kind of weird, right? And sometimes they are, I don't know, running away for 4 or 5 seconds. Oh no, 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 I'm good again, I'm good again. What the fuck? The situation has improved in no way or form. Nah, I'm good really, you know. He got us a go.
We can take horsemen. Battle awaits. A glorious triumph. Strike them down.
They are dead, it's just no need to do that actually. We have a fucking command point, man. We're doing God's work here. And you can choose which one.
You can rely on us. Marching formation.
You can rely on us. March on. Now we'll see.
What a useless place, man. There was a rebellion and these guys killed the rebels, huh? I doubt that we're strong enough to do that.
We'll pledge our service!
Eager and willing.
No money.
disturbance. We'll see this through.
So as soon as we are at war, we're gonna go here, right? Seems like it. Sucks a little though. There's a lot of money we lose. This is commerce money. We lose the commerce money, and then we're gonna get upkeep costs pretty fucking high, huh? Oh, gummy arm is good. How old is he, say? 49. This is just for his commander's unit here.
We'll see this through.
I mean, 3 supplies doesn't sound like a lot, but let's do it, and let's get this one as well. Oh, right, this was super important, right, I remember. Changed my mind, go there first. That's a bug, right? This shouldn't be available to us, huh? Just because we got a level 2 city. Highest level is the wording. That's not right. We're building at least to make some money. Not really. Oh well. That's just less food. Same here. So, but by the way, then this is how much and what? This is 15. That's 15. Is it always 15? Yeah. So it's minus 30 already. Oh, do we really need to push them out there? Go and start a revolution now.
I have achieved greater rank.
Well, these guys about in war, huh? About their name? We are the Heliborg! We are the Heliborg! What? We are the Heliborg! Ooh, minus 2. Oh, okay.
You can rely on us.
Now, what I do for...
By no means. Our foes shall fall.
Stay on the road. I guess they're gonna go this way or that way anyway. Yeah.
We'll see this through.
For reals.
Strike now!
Make me some money, you and the swine array.
Orphan their offspring. Enemy blood will flow. Let's go. Enemy blood will flow. Our foes shall fall. By no means. You can rely on us.
Am I attacking or not, huh?
We'll pledge our service.
From nothing comes nothing. I kind of hope he will attack immediately, you know? And then we're gonna have one fucking harsh fight. But...
attack!
Work now his stack away and his stack away, so we're gonna make use of it. 5% out of range. Huh? Carl just does a lot for the public order. Let's not forget, Carl needs to die.
Our foes shall fall. Hurry along. We pledge your service.
Impossible! Eager for war.
We cannot! We'll see this through.
We care about you. We do, actually.
No! Enemy blood will flow. Yes, indeed. Massacre them! Yes!
How was that here? We will not interfere, right? We just stand next to it and they just take it, right? I think so. Let's risk it. I think he's gonna go anyway here, but he's not attacking. Huh? Wow.
Impossible.
Holy shit. What kind of two archers? Question to the initiated. If we attack from here and hacking open this gate to bring the calf in the defense rear and not taking the cities, that's fine, right? Is this against that? Yeah, so I mean the actual cheat would be hiding next actually to a tower or anything, just go there and then bring the calf and calf caps, you won the battle and the AI does jack shit. No? That's the actual cheat modus. No? Looks like we have 1 and 5, right? That's not true. Ah, so 5 overall. We do have 3, which was enough with what we've seen at least. The thing is, this guy will be basically finished and ready to attack. Ask for hate suddenly, God. In truth to be told, I do not know I really don't want to send these guys in. These guys will save our asses against the other army, but yeah, these guys have to carry us anyway, right? I don't know if he can make it though, if we don't use the ram. These are not Pharaoh towers. Oh. Needs to be a full army with shield. It's a full unit with shield. There's no way around. Might have been a mistake. The capping itself will take a little bit of time.
Glory and glory.
orders.
Axemen! Command us! Bowmen! Where's the fight? Archers!
Look at that range, man. Fucking hell.
Let's break the siege.
The enemy tremble before our superior numbers.
Mm-hmm.
The enemy approaches.
Mm-hmm. Does he? I think we have a liar amongst us, huh? Do as far as you can. Look at that, holy shit. I thought we can move freely here, to be honest.
Axemen! Up the basement! Dismantle their defenses! Axemen!
stand by Odin. Quicker than pace.
Bowman! Woman man!
Shields up!
We found our foes!
We sighted the enemy!
Up the pace, man!
Our force will fall!
Scale those walls!
Spearmen! We will! Charge!
They're charging us!
Swordsman!
Break them!
Hasten your sons! Move it, men!
Fairly close and everything. These are our fast cappers. So.
have been
Battle
routed.
Orders.
They are leaving the field.
Work the siege again, those walls.
Cavalry! Horsemen! Ride like the wind!
Fall off
them. Ride harder!
Possession siege equipment!
We're under fire!
Horsemen! Speed it up!
Missiles, watch it!
Hurry!
The enemy's
archers! Target missile!
Our men have turned tail and run! Man. The cowards!
Command us! Horsemen! It's a charge! Press!
Axemen!
We will see, I'd say. We'll get no replenishment, though. They will lay siege, huh? My core kind of looks good, but the rest... Mucho.
Udon is marching with the Turumiai.
Thanks and welcome. Is that our second son? It is, isn't it? Yeah. Just no good. I mean, it's cool that we're gonna get good governors, but we need a fighting king, huh? Okay, we're gonna bring Carl in there, and we have a unit more, and we're gonna try and kill Carl.
We pledge your service.
Let's just check if Carl was the dick. Now that we are killing an innocent, hardworking man. But no, yeah, he's the dude who needed a priest that early. And if we're gonna give him estates, it's all negative, huh? He is a sinful man. Well, that wouldn't be the problem, right? No. And eternal replenishment, though. Holy shit, we gotta kick these guys out there as well. I mean, we literally just get in trouble when doing this, but... He's fucking that place up fairly hefty. I think he's fighting two or three factions at once right now. And first turn attrition now. The king and his dudes, they say they're gonna make it, huh? Not sure, actually. You want to see everything.
Battle awaits. Up the basement. Speed it up.
Seems like he's young and dumb since he's running into battle, huh?
Where did the enemy charge? Crush them! Get them!
Nice view, man.
Forward! To victory!
That first charge hit him hard, huh? I can't always see him.
Forward! Glory and plunder.
I mean, if we are already tired, we must be in the red by now, right? Little pig, huh?
The battle is turning in our favor.
See him actually, the king.
Okay.
steady, man. Holy shit. Let's catch him. I'm gonna ask who wants to fight for us now.
Our foes shall fall. Show us the foe. See this through.
That'd be right back, guys. So, on the other PC in this apartment, there is no internet. I still have internet, so I have no clue. Are we still online, guys? Yeah. Yeah. Drop 0 frames. No, no.
Our soul shall fall.
And they did not attack, huh? Oh, we have to do it. 7:50. Hey, Skull. So, yeah, I take it so we are fine, yeah. Yeah, we have to take those two. Oh, we might have a little bit time to expand. I really don't want to, man. Thanks for that. Three turns, nope. I'm gonna go in. I'm emerging the 25 archer. I feel like yes, though. Fucking hell. Shit, we lost a horse. It's no good.
Thank you.
righteous.
Gotta get greedy, yeah? Cause he's standing, who knows? Oh man.
They flee before
the
our
base, men.
We're under fire.
Horsemen, get them. Cavalry.
Shields up. Oh, I'm not in range, man. Holy shit. Let's hope they obstruct each other. To lose this one though.
Like the wind,
withdrawing,
right,
get archers.
Ready!
It's a charge! Brace!
Horsemen!
We sighted the enemy! Axemen!
We're taking fire!
Attack!
Charging!
Move it,
men!
Hasten yourself!
Fucking sake!
Enemy sighted!
Ride like the wind! Ready for war! Full gallop! Cavalry!
State your orders!
Chosen by Odin!
The fuck? Holy fucking moly, dude. Oh shit.
Has used his ammunition.
The enemy is routing.
Ride like the wind. Cavalry.
Here they come.
Place the enemy charge.
Where's the fight? Crush them.
Where the enemy charge.
Hardman.
Take your orders!
Bring them! Yes! Get them!
Battle awaits! Cavalry! Faster!
Keep running, you cowards!
Archers! Hasten yourselves!
Brace yourselves!
Ride like the wind!
Hasten yourselves! Ready for war!
Horsemen! Ride harder!
End them! Hardman! Move it, men!
And then!
Ready! Where's the fight?
Battle awaits! The foe is running away!
Get them!
We've been cracked!
And them! Crash them!
Hardman! With speed,
we
warriors!
Archers!
Drive your mum, here we are. Hitting ships are great. These are nice fucking battles, aren't they, Nog? Yeah. Although we have some seen, we've seen some of this shit already. So that is hum, 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 and then the first hum actually, and then them's dead. Huh? Ooh, 14, oh nice.
Rely on us.
Much should have saved, huh? So we actually can make something out of that.
To greater plunder.
Can sack this one without. Nope, we are not allowed to sack this one. Okay. Where exactly is this though? Should be fine.
We'll see this through. Orphans, their offspring.
Fuck. He's not that evil, but he's in better shape than I thought. You know, that recruiting and one turn brings him to half four. He is the replacement, right?
Hit hard. Smash them.
Do we want to actually use and or keep him? He's a minus one quality general. Well, what do we have? Nothing. Though, this is cost. Moral zeal.
Massacre them. You can rely on us.
Oh, I got a second stone.
Attack! Orphan their offspring.
This might gonna get us in trouble, and their two archers will kill our two archers very fucking fast. No, 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 no.
son by Odin. Ready! Axemen! Axemen! Battle orders!
Spearmen!
Javelin! Javelin!
Our foes will fall!
Spearmen! 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 Spearmen!
Where's the fight?
Our foes will fall!
Battle orders! Battle order, everyone!
Fall on them!
Yes! Shift it!
Move it, men! Glory and plunder!
We will prevail!
With speed, warriors! Move it, men!
Take no pressure!
Chosen by Odin! Spearmen! With speed, warriors!
Let battle commence!
Sir, please.
My sword, your chance.
Spearmen!
Under enemy fire!
Yeah, I know.
The base, man.
This is why you're there, sir.
We will!
Crush them! We can take them!
Battle awaits.
Really bad. I'm gonna get a moral penalty when fighting. When, you know, when they just suddenly become visible.
We will prevail!
The enemy are on us! Spearmen! Hasten yourselves!
They won't take
our foes will fall!
Bowmen!
The enemy are on us!
Hasten yourselves!
Stay your orders! Attack!
Shit!
Full gallop! Horsemen!
At least the thanes, yeah.
Spearman! Spearman!
at the enemy's hidden units. Ready.
Marksman. Marksman.
Pick up the gun.
Horsemen.
Our general is under attack.
Where's the fight?
Under enemy fire.
Spearmen.
He's eating them all. What the fuck?
Command us! With speed, warriors! Bring death on air! Hasten yourself!
Attack!
State your orders.
See! They flee before our fight!
Spearmen!
Why is he still fighting?
Move it, missiles! New fire of volley! With speed, warriors!
Spearmen!
Chosen by Odin!
Attack! Battle awaits!
Crush them!
Our foes will fall!
Up the pace, men! Archers! Bowmen! Fire on them!
Crush them!
Target missile! Quick on the pace!
They're starting
ready for
to
war.
Suffer!
Hurry! Yes! Forward!
Chosen by Odin!
Horsemen! Drag your mouth!
Hasten yourself! With speed, warriors! Shift it!
Commander! Our men have turned tail and run!
On the pace, men!
Retreat the enemy charge!
Ready for war! Axemen! Chosen by Odin!
Keep running, you cowards!
Archers! Bowmen!
Break them!
The enemy general is dead! It's a charge!
Attack!
And they Kev is fucking us up. The archers is fucking us up. Holy moly, man. We're dealing with the minions right now. I mean, the army composition will more or less be the same, but... Okay, well, we have one or two times to breathe a little. Huh?
As commanded, enemy blood will flow.
I mean, it's kind of sweet, though, honestly.
See this through.
Not an option.
Are you alone there, sir? What is
my
happening
halls
here?
Are enriched by your visit. Take a seat.
Not really, yet, yes. Okay. How is Northumbria doing? Really good. Oh, nice. Okay.
My halls are enriched by your visit. Take a seat.
That's nice, but... I mean, both of them are literally made for being a governor, right? Yeah, I mean, that's a governor right there. 35% minus corruption. Public order, free governance without any points. Yeah. He has 1.5 of that, but including her though. Car still not there enough. We should have a decent, yeah. Next step would be plus 20 on replenishment.
Ready for combat.
It's northeast. Mm-hmm. Or if you're an Horsham, yeah, that's northeast, man. What the fuck? Let's hope they give us a pass, huh? How can he recruit and move in one go, huh? Bullshit, huh? No? This is the southern one. All right, cool.
Enemy blood will flow.
Oh, we have to move. Gonna kick him out later.
Off on that offspring! At once! We'll pledge our service!
Our foes shall fall.
Okay.
Bring death for glory. Massacre them at once.
You can rely on
me. So we are already at war with them. Yep, with both of them. I would like to use most of these guys to fill up our armies, to be honest.
Thank you.
blood will flow.
Eager and willing!
No!
We'll see this through!
We'll see this through. We pledge your service. Our foes shall fall.
Enemy blood will flow. We'll see this through.
not as good as I was wishing for. This turn, two Viking armies showed up. The south, which they mean actually the southeast, and they said northwest, and both declared war immediately. So we have to assume Saxon mercenaries. And we will treat them accordingly. Good units, though.
Discovered the enemy's hidden
cavalry.
Units.
Horsemen, drive your mount. Bring death. Clash them.
Crush them.
Spearmen,
run them down.
Get them. Get them. Spearmen,
brace for enemy charge.
Commander,
our force has supplies.
Ready for war.
Crush them!
Drive like the wind!
Crush them!
Drive your mouth!
battle is turning in our favor. Our men run from the enemy. This is shameful.
Might have to do the same again, no? Well, that means that the Northern Army is, yeah, kind of better off now than before. Interesting. You won't like it, but Gunnar's the best, huh? kind of thinking we're gonna give them, because he will take every armored archer we can get. It will take ages though, I'm not sure if we have the time. I've done that earlier, right? 10% is 10% is 10%.
No. Bring ale. We have a visitor.
That's a weird one. Wasn't not just sufficient at 900? Doesn't really matter.
It is agreed then.
Cool. Eat whatever you like, sir. And nine, okay, yeah. Thank you. Oh, nice. We're here now. Yeah, that's a good reason though, but truth is, yeah, we kind of, you know, this good fighting, huh? This is why we do that. This is why I chose this angle. I feel a little bit betrayed from the incoming Vikings, right? You know, these guys, well, you know, they just crossed the North Sea. You know, there's not much choice. I guess you're gonna take what's there. Whom's land is that? East Angle? We attack East Angle. These guys? Not sure, man. Southern coast? And where they are? Whoop. Who they attack? Whoop.
Our foes shall fall.
So it is starting to look like a real kingdom. We're basically missing the garrison here. Yeah. And the granary here. Thank you. There's a sweet little mod which if you play as West Saxon, you're gonna have a general named Uthreda. Yeah, it's kind of nice. We're saving us 10% if we're gonna do this, but this is the minus two, three turns until replenishment for all units and recruitment pool. This is, I think, way more important. I'm gonna give the grain to the army. Let them eat cake. Actually, no fucking time for that stuff. This is not fucking car, right? No. Unlove. That's 5, 9, 14, 15. Yeah, that's fine. Ignore. Vengeful is not good, huh? That's not him. Oh, he has plenty. And we can give him a lady as well. You are the peaceful dude, right? Yeah. I wouldn't mind, we'll just give him an estate, actually. He's such a nice guy, surely something positive will come out of this. Plus 20 fuel production. If we're gonna give him religious state is plus two faction, no. Income church, all provinces, 5%. Do we know how much church money we make? They don't really tell us, huh? No. We're looking fairly good, man. I want to lose this one anyway. I thought we're going to get some rebels there. Where is his vengeful? We do have a couple of churches in Shadow. Do you want to have 20 food or a little bit more money? I guess we need both. Damn your logic, logic and reason. Let's just shoot now. I don't want to lose a single dude if possible. End times are dead. Huh? this. I was lying yesterday, yeah? That always struck me as something weird, to be honest. Well, basically everybody along that line on the world map has that amount of rain, isn't it?
General is dead.
We held them together nicely, huh? Holy shit, man.
Our foes shall fall. Move up, eager and willing. Let's go.
I gotta adopt somebody, huh? No shit.
You can rely on us.
Really? Why? Well, we're standing somewhere in the fence, huh? Ah. Fuck. it's not really worth it yet.
Could rely on us.
Well, they would take this, this, or that, huh? I hope they stay on land. Ah, this is so fucking annoying, man. Shit.